The Russian Orthodox Church will hold a nationwide mass on April 22nd to counter what it says is a coordinated campaign against its faith, its churches, and clerics. The Holy Trinity Church in the village of Bystrytsa will be among the churches holding the special liturgy. Russian Orthodox Church officials, backed by many believers, say the campaign against the church began in February when three members of the all-girl punk band Pussy Riot staged an anti-Kremlin performance in Moscow's Christ the Savior Cathedral.
Конечно, отрицательно. Конечно, даже возмущена. Как это можно так в храме танцевать?
The three members of Pussy Riot are currently in pretrial detention following their performance, in which they criticized the church's close ties to President-elect Vladimir Putin. They face up to 7 years in jail on charges of hooliganism.
Это будет хаос, потому что сегодня они выкрикивают, завтра другие зайдут. Мы увидим, чем это закончится. Это страшно. Они должны, да, церковь простит их, но они должны прийти.
While Russian Orthodox believers prepare to pray for their church, a Moscow court this week extended the detention of the three Pussy Riot members, whose fate may depend on Russian justice as much as on the mercy of the Russian Orthodox Church.